Every identity we assume as name and form is provisional. Your name is provisional, your form is provisional, your mind is provisional, your personality is provisional. Your true self is a field of awareness that's called pure consciousness or spirit, which manifests as mind, body, and experience of the world. The intellect mistakes the image of reality for reality itself, and this image overshadows the real you. Find the real you and live in infinite possibilities.